Globally, what do you think the percent of overfishing is?
60%.
60 or 70%? I have a pretty like dark view of how things are going in the world these days, I guess.
I don't know, maybe like 60%.
I'm throw 80% out there.
80.
Wild guess.
It's lower, thankfully. Yeah. It's about 34% globally.
Hello, I'm Dan Averill with the Marine Stewardship Council, Senior Fisheries Manager for the U.S., and I'm here today to talk to you about seafood sustainability. Have you heard the term overfishing?
Fishing too much of certain species of fish to the point where they can't reproduce.
Taking too much of a resource in an area, getting things out of balance, I guess.
Overkilling could end up getting a certain type of fish extinct.
I would say that it's not leaving enough fish in the water or in the ocean.
The fish population will start to drop, and we won't have enough fish for more people to enjoy.
Overfishing is when more fish are taken out of the population than can be replenished over time. Do you know the word sustainable? Do you know what that means?
It's kind of like, I don't really know how to explain it.
The balance of order, basically. Like you said, not overfishing and stuff like that.
To fish in a way where you're not overfishing and you're allowing the populations to continue to grow over time.
You want to catch just enough that it allows the population to continue, right? But you can catch fish, you don't want to catch too many. You want to catch just the right amount. Our oceans feed more than 3 billion people and support more than 80% of the biodiversity. So it's important to have a healthy ocean for all of us to thrive. Do you think there's going to be enough seafood left in the future for you?
I do think there is going to be enough. I'm not really totally aware of how much people are fishing these days.
Yeah.
But I do think that we're going to have enough.
Got to be positive, right? Think positive.
I hope it'll be good, because if we treat it well, it'll last longer.
As you teach people to love things, they want to take care of it.
And we want consumers like yourself to be able to buy fish and enjoy fish into the future. So that's really what we're all about, is ensuring that there's seafood for future generations.
Thanks for learning with us today. Check out msc.org to learn more.